Once upon a time when I was young, I had a really good friend who played the drums. So we got together and started a shitty band. But he had to leave early after every show to go to some place called the Drum Club. And then he took off to London, and the next thing I heard, he's selling out Wembley and met Paris Hilton. And now people say, hey, aren't you that guy that played in that band with that guy from that popular drum and bass band? And so in response to those heckles, yes, I used to be in a band with El Hornet from Pendulum.